Please be seated. Welcome to the morning to all of you, all of the friends and family who have gathered together in this parish church. A warm welcome to all of you as we celebrate this great sacrament of confirmation and Holy Communion. Here on behalf of Bishop Olmsted to confer the sacrament of confirmation, it's a great honor and privilege for me to do so. I think that as we reflect upon the preparation of our young people for the sacraments, hopefully part of the journey that you have been on with your young people, your sons, daughters, grandchildren, niece and nephew, that you've been able to reflect upon your own sacramental life, that you're able to maybe think about maybe your own confirmation, the place of the Eucharist in your own daily living. I think that as we help our young people prepare for these sacraments, one of the things that we hope happens is that we're reminded, you know, of our own sacramental journey with the Lord. I know that Thank you. reluctant priests, or I find it actually kind of amazing that I was ordained, because I was the kid in class who was always nervous, very shy, didn't like to get up in front of people and talk. In fact, public speaking, I was definitely afraid of it. Even in college,
Herdeiro, dono do nosso Jesus Cristo, Filho do homem, entendo que é plena de unidade e o Espírito Santo de Deus, o homem segundo o Senhor.
Amém.
Jesus.